Luckily on YouTube Romancy. As you can see, I'm gonna start a new walkthrough. I had this game installed for a while now, just never got around to actually playing it or completing it. I did complete Sniper Elite 2 and the first one years ago because I had interest in the old consoles. And I think I might have completed Sniper Elite 3 as well. And I'm gonna get straight into it. Single player, big campaign.
A world at war. A world in turmoil. We'd closed the trap on Hitler's North Africa campaign. But what next? Churchill urged an Allied invasion of Italy. Called the Mediterranean the soft underbelly of the crocodile. The Americans took some convincing. But Winston won them over. General Dwight D. Eisenhower, Allied Commander-in-Chief, is masterminding the entire Mediterranean strategy. As for me, I'm headed for San Salini, a secluded island to Italy's southwest. We've been losing ships in the area. British intelligence thinks the Luftwaffe's presence on San Salini might explain why. The Royal Navy dispatched a captured Italian freighter, the Orchidia, to investigate. She was equipped with the very latest radio interception equipment. The intelligence she gathered confirmed our worst fears. The Nazis have a new wonder weapon. Survivors from the destroyed ships have talked about a new kind of missile. Radio controlled from the plane that launched them. These rockets can track our ships with lethal accuracy. The Orchidia's job was to monitor Luftwaffe radio transmissions and find out what the Germans are up to. Even if that meant making the ultimate sacrifice. Now we need to know what the Nazis are planning, and how we can stop them. A member of the Luftwaffe's top brass is on the island. General Tobias Schmidt. It's no secret Hitler thinks highly of him. Schmidt would never let himself be taken alive. And he'd never betray his beloved Führer. But he might just be carrying some information we can use. My mission? Kill Schmidt, kill all high-ranking officers, and get the hell out. Need to make sure those men didn't die in vain. Need to find out all I can about the new rocket. searching those bodies for ammo. No more to find here. Harder to see in foliage and in shadow. The tower looks like a good vantage point. With the camera. You're on my target list. can't find anything else. I think I've grabbed all I can.
Besser nicht. Aber ich bleibe lieber wachsam. Oh. Weitersuchen.
Thank you.
What do we have here?
Der Mann ist tot.
Scheiße.
Nothing else.
Thank you.
Arcadia center stage. Kessler seems to be key to all this. This will come in very useful.
Wow, I was prone. Why did it slide off? What the hell? Lol. I just gotta say, what a nade. I was pinned down, nothing I can do.
Where's the girl?
This will come in very useful. Talks about someone called Kessler. Name sounds familiar. That boat is my way off this island.
have it, guys, it's the first episode completed, first part of the game completed, best missions, all my priorities is done, everyone killed unless they needed to be killed, all campus destroyed, all objectives completed. I didn't obviously do all the challenges, but I didn't really bother with that. Anyway, guys, if you enjoyed the video, please subscribe, bro, and I'll catch you guys that day with my content. And I might actually just get the new sniper elite as well. It's just come out, so I might get that. Anyway, guys, take care, peace out.